So, St. Teresa Church was built exactly where was the house where St. Teresa was born. The house of her parents, family Cepeda Ahumada. But at the beginning of the 17th century, the Count Duke of Olivares, who was the Prime Minister of the Four, decided to demolish the name of the house in the same place to build a church dedicated to St. Teresa. The construction of the church started in the year 1629. Last 7 years of the construction, in pure part of the style, the architect by Alonso Sillaza, was the masculine man of the Carmelites, back to the Carmelites in the masculine.
Oh, there's another...
There's another bull.
Another bull.
Wait, how do you call the bull?
Barraco.
Barraco.
Barraco Obama?
You call it a coffee. Wow. This is the Church of Avila, St. Therese. St. Therese of Jesus Church.
Mis amigas y yo estamos en la Santa y una cantidad de gente está aquí en el
centro. They are.
So the relics of St. Teresa are there.
And one.